You know, Mom, there is no evolution without conflict.
Nope.
That's why we always judo chop each other before the shows.
I like the judo chops.
Outlaw, underground, Americana, country, blues, rock and roll, rhythm, band.
Yeah. What do you think?
I'm a little pissed off, but let's get going because, okay, we're sending, we got the limos on its way to pick you up because we got to take a ride up the country road.
Mm-hmm.
But just before I do it, Jimmy Joe's at the wheel and he's going to put this song, he's going to take you back to...
Do you want Merle Haggard to come out in the cornfield or do you want Dean Martin to come out in the cornfield?
I'm not sure. You're confusing me.
All right, Merle Haggard, we're going to listen to a Merle Haggard song. On the radio.
On the radio right now, taking us back to the 1960s.
Yep.
And then later, I'll tell you the I called Bill Gates this morning. Kind of pissed. Pulled my post. Explaining to everybody about mass formation psychosis. What the hell? Free speech. Merle Haggard was a man that escaped out of San Quentin in a piano box. That's when country singers were real country singers, Ma. This was in his cuckold stage when he wrote this, Ma. Yep. I got it. I was on Ray server, man. Today I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I really always been. Hey, I got over you just long enough to let my heart in me. And then today, I started loving you again.
Yeah, today I started loving you again.
Oh, what a fool I was. Think I could get by.
Only these few million tears I cried. How, oh, how was I to know the worst was yet to come? And that crying time for me just begun. And then today, I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart in me. And then today, I started loving you again. And then today, I started loving you again. And then today, I started loving you again.
I'm almost sounded like the Dixie Chicks where they're killing that guy. I said Merle. What was that guy's name?
Earl.
Yeah. No, it wasn't. I wasn't talking about Earl. That's fine with me. You killed Earl, I don't.
Kill him. Take him out. Save money for the taxpayers.
Yep. Because whatever. Who cares? Okay, get in the limo. Get in the limo. Why are they getting in the limo, Mo?
Because we're going to take a ride.
Because it's like Xanadu Pleasure Dome Degree. And we got to get out to the Field of Dreams.
Yeah.
The Cornfield of Dreams.
Yep.
Because instead of baseball players like, what's his face?
Kevin Costner?
Costner,
Kevin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The man who runs with wolves. I'll tell you that later. That's really good. System. Yeah. You gotta stick around. You wanna hear it. I actually discovered something, didn't I? I'm not telling you. I'm not gonna tell you what. Who cares? Go down to Griffinheart Patreon. If you've got any friends that are depressed or anxious, no motivation, get down to Griffinheart Patreon. You'll find out all about it. Evolution Connection. That's what
it's called.
Now.
We're gonna dig it.
I pass the honky tonk and pass the county line through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
And pass the dairy cow
with that big brown eye
to the cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield of dreams.
That's what I said. The cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield.
Only Molly can see these dudes coming out. She's gonna bring out the Dino, I bet, are ya? He's not country, Ma.
He likes country.
He sure does. I can think of some songs, some country songs she sang.
Yeah.
Just about every big one. He'd see how he could do on it. Anyways, so, well, this takes me back to my days on the running the gondola down in Florence and the other place. Yep. Florence and Venice. Because they're a little cleaner in Rome.
Yeah.
It's kind of dirty there, Mo. You know, the bathrooms and the stuff in the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
In Europe in general a little bit.
Yeah, I think the Italians got cleaner when they came over here.
What were their priorities?
Oh, they got some good-looking girls over there, man. Is that where the Mona Lisa came from, Mo?
Yeah.
Italy?
Yeah.
Did she?
Yeah.
Was she from Tuscany?
Leonardo da Vinci?
Boy, did I make a shithole of myself the other day. When I was absolutely positive. I think Seinfeld screwed me up on it. I was absolutely positive that Tuscany was in France, and I'm still going to look it up and see if it does kind of
border
go a little bit into France.
I don't think it does. I think it's in the middle.
Okay. Anyway, that's where we are. We're on the gondola. Are we going up this high, Ma?
Yeah.
Oh, brother, watch this.
Here we go.
Have a little smoke and a little drink, you know. Zadino. Does that work on a podcast, or do you have to see me?
Well, you said it, so it's fine.
It's better if you see me, though, right? What about my glasses, Mo? Got no glasses.
Uh-oh. Got no glasses.
Holy jumping jeez. We better go without them.
Yeah.
Just a minute, Mo. I was hearing my guitar in the last one, right? It was like... Is everything okay up here? We need quiet now, okay?
Sorry.
Oh my god. No, but that too.
Well, your capo's a little wonky.
All sounds haywire to me. I'm only playing it on the bass strings.
There you go. Dean Martin.
Yeah, I wouldn't. Now, do I look like Dean now?
There you go.
All right. I got to get in character. I got to live this. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Got to go on back to the gondola.
That's better.
big a pizza pie that's amore. When you walk down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. Gonna walk in a dream. No, you're not dreaming, see your way. Screws on me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. When the moon hits
your eyes.
No! And the stars seem to shine like you've had too much wine. That's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling. You're gonna know you're in love. You're gonna walk in a dream. No, you're not dreaming, see your way. Excuse on me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. Excuse on me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. Excuse on me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore, that's amore. Everybody out of the gondola, that's it. With a hell of a ride, wasn't it, Ma?
Yep, now let's get out of the gondola, back in the
Somebody
limo.
Got seasick. I seen somebody throw it up in the back there.
I hope it was seasickness.
Right at the point he was romantically going to give her a kiss. Mm. And he just... Too much for me. Oh, it's moving. Hey, it's all moving. Okay.
Back in the limo. Get out of the station.
What about?
Get on the old country road, that old county line road.
I can hear somebody says Nilsson's out there, Mom.
All right.
Is he out there?
If
out
you
there
wanted
or not?
Me, Dad.
Ask him what key he wants it in.
He doesn't know.
Tell him I won't be able to remember the chords. If I talk now, I need words to say. Only the echoes of my mind. If I stop and stare, I can't see their faces. Only the shadows on my eye. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Thinking of the northeast wind, I'm gonna sail on summer breeze. Scooting over the ocean like a storm. Is it you or is it me?
It's both of us.
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. Only the echoes on my mind. Wah, wah. Only the shadows on my eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. To G7. Watch this.
There we go, I got it.
Thinking of a northeast wind, I'm gonna sail on summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone.
I was doing G7.
see their faces, only the shadows on my eye. I don't want to let them leave my love behind. Stand like this. Give me a pig, quick, because this is a not just a show, but it's a school and a church of music. Take a look at that pig. A nice looking pig or what? Loves me a nice pig. Now here, what was I talking about?
How we usually do that song?
Oh yeah, like this. Everybody talking and that's the outlaw. What is it again? Underground. That's it.
Underground outlaw.
Shut up.
All right, everybody, get back in the limo and we're going to get out the old country road, that old county line road.
According to Eric Church, I am a desperate man.
Where all the girlies' toes hanging out of the window. Easy with that. Doing the right.
I'll do it. Got it. All the girlies' toes.
All the girlies' toes.
Are hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
Somebody sees a great big old tower, old radio tower, 500,000 watts.
Station GHRT.
Yep.
Station GHRT.
Is there for you and me?
It's there for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
You can get anything,
anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant. Down at
Alice's Restaurant. Gonna pull in the old station, go up to the front desk and see Betty Page in her cigarette girl uniform. And then she'll give you your special tea. The ayahuasca and whatnot in, and send you down the stairs to the psychedelic prairie home companion. We call it the really big old time radio medicine show, 3Chords and the Truth. That's the name right there, 3Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Duke.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 coming to you live from Station GHRD in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Oh, the mellow sound. Got the mellow sound. What the hell is going down? I got those mellow sounds. And I get rid of those mellow sounds. Rabbi, ubi, ubi, bambo, body, ubi, bambo. Oh, Mr. Sandman, send me a dream. Make her just like off of Pinterest. Ivana Kablova Kablova.
Not everyone has the same Pinterest.
They're all Russian down there, Ma. And you know, hey, but let me explain.
It's your algorithm, Dad.
No, let me explain how.
You gotta take responsibility
no,
for your
I
own
want
algorithm.
To explain how that happened. Listen to me closely. Back in, you remember that guy named Joe? He was a short little guy, a red-headed guy like me.
Are you talking about yourself?
No, I'm talking about the leader of Russia.
Oh, yeah.
What's his name?
I don't know. Putin?
Stalin. His name was Joe Stalin.
Well, Stalin.
And when he was
red-headed.
Running shit, when he was running shit, he'd just, and they're doing it over in China now. Same thing. Well, all over, whatever. I don't know.
Kill everyone.
No, he'd just say, okay, that 20 mil, over there. And so he was moving these huge volumes of people mm-hmm. all over the place to fit into the communist, however they were doing it.
Yeah.
And the DNA got all mixed up because, of course, as they're moving by each other,
yeah.
they start doing it.
Yeah.
all the young people, and they, you know, and they're in a new place over there where all the DNA starts getting mixed up.
Yeah.
And you just take a look at the girls coming out of Russia now. That it's the opposite of incest, Mom.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I could give you some examples of incest, but I'm not going to do it.
Don't do it, Dad. Let's sing our songs that we got to sing for this week. Like Where I Come From.
Are we singing that?
Yes.
Where's the words?
Right
that
here.
Says system of legalized bribery to buy public policy, which prevents progressive policies, which kills faith in government. And that we don't have democracy anymore. It's not really. We go drowning.
Very good, Dad.
And you ever see that movie, The End?
Yep.
Burt Reynolds?
You made me watch it.
Funniest goddamn movie you could ever see. You know who's in that?
Who? Burt Reynolds?
No, the other guy, the real funny guy. Oh, never mind. Jonathan Winters.
Oh, yes.
That's who's in it.
Well, I was rolling wheels and shifting gears around that Jersey Turnpike.
My cousin Robin Williams?
Yeah.
Jonathan Williams was his number one man, eh? He was a genius. Not that unlike yourself, Mo.
I'm a genius?
Well, you're a chip off the old block. yeah, baby. Man himself wrote this song, Mo. The man himself. That chose his last name because there's so many places called Jackson.
Yeah.
In the States, he knew he would make good sales just from the people supporting Jackson. Yeah, Alan Jackson. We'll see how bad I can do it. I want to rap, Ma. Without the rolling wheels and I'm shifting gears just around that Jersey Turnpike. When Bonnie stopped me with his gun 10 minutes after midnight. He said, sir, you broke the limit in that rusty old truck. I don't know about that accent, boy. Just where did you come from? I said, well, I come from cornbread and chicken. I come from porch picking. Where I come from, trying to make a living, working on to get to heaven. Where I come from. I was south of Detroit City. I pulled in that country kitchen. The sign said the barbecue was finger licking. Well, she brought me the bill,
yeah,
and asked me how I like my biscuit. I said, I gotta tell you the truth, man. Oh, won't like mama fix it. Hey, 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 where I come from. Cornbread and chicken, where I come from porch picking, where I come from, trying to make a living, working on to get to heaven, where I come from. I was chasing the sun down the 101 somewhere around Ventura. When I lost my universal joint and I had to use my finger. Oh, this tall lady, she walked up to me and said, oh, you got plans for dinner? I said, no thanks, man. Back home we like the girls that sing soprano. Hey, where I come from? Cornbread and chicken, where I come from. Front porch picking, where I come from. Trying to make a living and working hard to get to heaven, where I come from.
You want to take the last one?
I come from.
I didn't want to take. It'll get better and better, Mom. I swear to God, we've taken it to a different dimension from the man himself. Don't you think?
Another dimension.
Yeah. More into the
Twilight Zone.
More into theater.
The Twilight
Yeah,
Zone.
The Twilight Zone theater. Yeah. No thanks, ma'am. Back home, we like the girls that sing soprano. that racist, man?
That he knows of. No, it's, I don't know, some other word. Dad. You want to sing?
I don't really
time?
Think it's racist.
No, it's
okay?
Not racist.
Because he wasn't being nasty to her or anything.
No, but it's not.
He was just telling her he was straight.
But even if it was, it wouldn't be racist. It would be like homophobic or transphobic or some sort of phobic.
Homogeny.
Long, long time.
Oh, God, long, long time. It's been a long, long time. And it'll get longer all the time.
Just don't expect me to sing in this day.
Not everything gets longer all the time. Remember that penis museum in Norway?
Yeah.
And that Icelandic Don Juan, but they were really weird, worried because his dick was getting smaller all the time. Norwegians are the funniest, I'm telling you, they're really funny.
Okay, let's sing Long Long Time, that old Linderon sad tune.
So sad. I hope I blow it. Because it's too sad.
Just don't expect me to do anything, Dad.
Love will abide. Take things in stride. Sounds like good advice, but there's no one here at my side. And time washes clean love wounds unseen. That's what someone told me, but I don't know what that means. Cause I have done everything I know to try and make you mine. I think I'm gonna love you for a long, long time. Caught up in my fear, hurting back tears, blinking back tears. Oh, I can't say you heard me, cause you never let me near. And life's full of flaws, who knows the cause? Living in the memory of a love that never was. And I've done everything I know to try and make you mine. And I think I'm gonna love you for a long, long time. I think I'm gonna love you for a long, long time. How about that? I felt myself warbling a little bit. I don't know that. I don't like the warble.
Nope.
When I come around warbling too much, then I gotta shut her down. Going to another aspect of this business. Okay, did we get it all done? What was the name of that show then? Your Life Will Never Be the Same. That could be the name. I'm a poet. I know it. Hope I don't blow it. Now listen to me. You always want to come down here because we're so healthy. And we send you to Patreon if you really got somebody that's depressed or something like that. Go down there and get a whole new lease on life. But anyway, because when you got your health, you got just about everything. So, y'all come back now, you hear?